Good morning and welcome. Psalm 47 and 48. Oh, clap your hands, all you people. Shout to God with the voice of triumph. For the Lord Most High is awesome. He is a great king over all the earth. He will subdue the peoples under us and the nations under our feet. He will choose our inheritance for us, the excellence of Jacob, whom he loves. God has gone up with the shout, the Lord with the sound of a trumpet. Sing praises to God, sing praises. Sing praises to our King, sing praises. For God is the King of all the earth. Sing praises with understanding. God reigns over the nations. God sits on his holy throne. The princes of the people have gathered together, the people of God of Abraham. For the shields of the earth belong to God. He is greatly exalted. Great is the Lord and greatly to be praised. He is the city of our God. In his holy mountain, beautiful in elevation, the joy of the whole earth, in Mount Zion on the sides of the north, the city of the great king, God is in her palaces. He is known as her refuge. For behold, the kings assemble, they pass by together. They saw it and they marveled. They were troubled, they hastened away. Fear took hold of them there, in pain as a woman in birth pains, as when you break the ships of Tarshish with the east wind. As we have heard, so we have seen, in the city of the Lord of hosts, in the city of our God, God will establish her forever. We have thought, O God, on your loving kindness, in the midst of your temple. According to your name, O God, so is your praise to the ends of the earth. Your right hand is full of righteousness. Let Mount Zion rejoice. Let the daughters of Judah be glad because of your judgments. Walk about Zion and go around her. Count her towers, mark well her bulwarks. Consider her palaces, that you may tell it to the generations following. For this is God, our God forever and ever. He will be our guide even to death. Amen.